Headlands.
Hey, Jerry.
Yeah.
Is the cookie on the ground for the Army personnel?
Yes.
Around, so we had to incorporate enlisted to help fire it. The other thing is, like I said, flames come out of the rear about 300 feet, sound pressure goes up to 150 decibels. By the time the rear fins get to the first bend in the pipe up there, it takes 9/10 of a second, we're breaking the sound barrier. 3.5 seconds, we're at 4,000 feet at Mach 2. Dropping the booster section, the white part continues up 28 miles, 150,000 feet. The booster section is arcing over and going out to sea. The missile is not 90 degrees. We're at a slight angle. We're 87.5, so the booster don't come down here. Missile goes 100 miles in about a minute, but that's as far as it goes. Okay? As soon as this missile explodes or goes as far as it's supposed to go, we can fire another missile. We can only control one missile at a time.
Who pushes them?
I said, there's four people, three out of the four after all ejection procedures, two officers and two enlisted men, and it could be on its way. No, not here. You have to be down underneath there. This is for our convenience. And then in the farthest trailer down there, and then all the radar would be up on the hill with two people up there and two people down here. Okay. Any other questions? Yep.
Thank you.
Let me get a piece of paper for this gentleman. Mm-hmm.